I need a new coach, Jack. You're the first person I thought of.
Is the team any good?
No.
In fact, the last time they made the playoffs, back when you were playing.
Now, why did you decide to tell this story?
This is a story that I thought was really inspirational. You know, it was realistic. I love the fact that the coach got as much from the players as the players got from the coach. They kind of healed him and helped him through a process, and he was able to mentor them through some of their own personal difficulties. It kind of subverted the genre of the sports movie. It's not the sports movie that you're going to expect, where you kind of know what's going to happen. And you know, getting to work with a lot of exciting young actors was a lot of fun for me, and it was a big inspiration. It was like, this is why I love this.
I got a feeling this team is not as bad as its record.
We have to trust each other.
We have to have faith.
I just want you to be happy again, but you kind of want it too.
Your basketball skills look great in the movie.
Thank you.
But here's the deal. You also had to act as well. And how long did it take each of you to get over the fact that you were in a movie with Ben Affleck and just get down to business?
I mean, once you get on a set and you start going, it's real. You have to realize it's real because you got a job to do. You can't be fangirling on set when it's time to go. You know, especially when you don't like your coach. It's like, that's when you got to act. You got to treat him as if he's not Ben Affleck when it's time to go.
Yeah. I got you. You, same?
Yeah, man. He's like, oh, you can't fangirl. I'm going to be honest. It took me a while to, like, finally put it down.
I appreciate the honesty.
I'm going to be real.
I appreciate the honesty.
You know, when he told me during the scene, like, stop dancing, and he was looking, I was like, man, they're not fucking staring at me right now. That's crazy.
They don't know what it's like to get knocked down and have to get back up again. They don't know what it is to fight.
Who are we?
We can't change the past, Jack. What we can do is choose how we move forward.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.